Alexandra Cane and Dr. Alex George are no longer together, splitting just before the Love Island final, and their relationship has caused a big reaction from ITV2 fans. Alexandra has been praised for putting Alex in his place after he ended things, with many calling for her to win on her own. But while Alex is obviously a doctor, what is Alexandra's career? The 27-year-old is actually a makeup artist, with over 450,000 Instagram followers. Alexandra became interested in makeup as a teenager, and her career path sprung from there. She's also a trained dancer, which provided her with the perfect opportunities to practice and experiment with her own personal beauty look. Alexandra then went on to obtain a national diploma in beauty therapy science. She has also completed a fashion, TV and media makeup course at the DFMA Academy, and worked with many celebrity makeup and hairstylists. Now, she's a fully qualified makeup artist and have worked independently as a hairstylist and makeup artist. She's worked on all kinds of events, from music videos to weddings. Watch Love Island, ITV2, 9 p.m.